Humans have explored every corner of the globe. We've descended to the depths of the oceans and walked on the moon. Yet, the very thing that makes us who we are in many ways remains a mystery. George Mason University is developing the tools and the community to help unlock the mysteries of the brain.
The brain is a gigantic network of densely packed, miniaturized cellular cables that communicate and process information electrically and chemically. Everyone's whole personality, memories, feelings are stored in the connectivity of this massively intricate circuit. But this network is enormously complex.
The big goal is to understand the underlying mechanisms of disease and help treat it. Of course, for neuroscience in particular, you need to be able to record from the brain. The issue there is that you're basically looking at a population of thousands or even sometimes hundreds of thousands of neurons at the same time. And that doesn't necessarily tell you what's going on at the fundamental level of neurons.
To image neurons at that fundamental level, CT scans and MRI imaging just doesn't cut it. But that isn't stopping Dr. Ascoli and his team's brain imaging goals.
If we can create a map of the brain's neuronal wiring, this will help us navigate it and perhaps unlock its mystery.
Mapping the brain isn't as simple as it sounds. To start, we have nearly 100 billion neurons in the human brain. If each neuron was a grain of sand, you could fill an Olympic-sized swimming pool. And to further complicate things, each neuron is shaped like a microscopic tree, with intricate branching patterns that must be mapped precisely by hand to determine their connectivity and function.
This process could take from about 5 minutes to several hours per neural tracing, and with billions to go through, you can see why it becomes unfeasible for a single team to accomplish much of anything. This is why we created neuromorpho.org.
Neuromorpho.org, the brainchild of Dr. Ascoli at George Mason University, is kind of like a social network for neurologists and researchers around the globe. Researchers can download maps of nerve tracings that were created by other teams on the other side of the world and upload their own, all in the name of open and free information sharing. It's this very community that could pave the way for future breakthroughs, like new treatments for neurological diseases like Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, and epilepsy. Dr. Polk's team at Harvard used neuromorpho.org to help create visualizations of their breakthrough intracranial brain imaging technology.
There's a lot of really boring stuff that we have to do in the back end, but once we're able to get it in there, we're able to successfully record single cells at a resolution that is unprecedented. Neuromorpho.org actually made available reconstructed human single neurons. We're able to show that, okay, like the probe right next to these human neurons, not just a sketch, but actual human neurons, that gives you a much better sense of like what we're dealing with in the operating room or in the actual recordings themselves. This particular area of neurotechnology is expanding and growing so massively, so quickly, because Neuralink is a part of it, Paradromics is a part of it. Some really interesting turn of events could really reshape how we think about human neuroscience. And that's what's so exciting about it right now.
The mind constitutes the greatest mystery of humanity. All that matters to anyone who's ever lived somehow arises from their brains. I'm a firm believer that in time, neuromorpho.org will help advance humanity towards a fuller characterization of the mind-matter relationship, and that's something to live for.
This work is ambitious, especially when you're trying to bridge the culture between industry, university, and government. We can do this because we are a leading R1 university. And being in the National Capital Region, we're in the seat of power of the world. And when you add in doing this inclusively and while prioritizing access, it truly is what makes Mason altogether different.
Learn more about the brain and discoveries around the world, or partner with George Mason at gmu.edu/research.